Alright, so here's the issue. When I go to crank, when I do this, I turn it into the on, it's fine. I can use my radio, everything like that. When I go to switch it on, hear that? Now I can, if I kind of pull back on the key a little bit, I can kind of get these lights to come on a little bit. Is this a relay? I checked the fuses. I replaced some fuses. This is brand new for me. So I don't really know. Now I can't even get the lights to come on. But yeah, that's the gist of it.